Right, I'll be showing you my setup for my drum videos.